Listen, I've got this whole high school thing psyched out. It all breaks down into cliques. Cliques? Yeah, you know, cliques. Little in-groups of different kids. All we have to do is click with the right click, and we can finally have a social life that's worthy of us. No way. Not even with cleavage. I told you, this year we're gonna be popular. Yeah? Yeah. Even if it kills us.
For a million years,
and I bet we'll be together for a million more.
It's like I started breathing on the night we kissed.
Well, I can't remember what I ever did before.
What would we do, baby, without us? What would we do? There ain't no nothing we can't love each other through. What would we do, baby, without us? Sha-la-la-la.
Sign. Everything you've got, taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are. Everybody knows your name. You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
travel through time to help history along. Give it a push where it's needed. When the Omni's red, it means history's wrong. Our job is to get everything back on track.
Quadris, 12 light years across the galaxy from Earth. It was home for us until an intergalactic armada conquered it. I fought by the royal family's side, but in vain. Even their remarkable powers weren't enough. The Crown Prince and I escaped to the nearest planet on which we could survive and further his powers in order to someday return to free his people. Here on Earth, the Prince is known as Matthew Starr. He's a typical American teenager. He has friends, people who love him, and me. His guardian. I'm the only one who knows how special he is. Life for us is a series of joys and dangers, for enemy assassins constantly come to destroy us. Alone, we must survive.
Into the dangerous world of a man who does not exist. Michael Knight, a young loner on a crusade to champion the cause of the innocent, the helpless, the powerless, in a world of criminals who operate above the law.
Detective Remington Steele. He doesn't exist. I invented him. Follow. I always loved excitement. So I studied and apprenticed and put my name on an office. But absolutely nobody knocked down my door. A female private investigator seemed so feminine. So I invented a superior, a decidedly masculine superior. Suddenly there were cases around the block. Having an imaginary boss is a dangerous way to live. But so far, it's working.
Cock your pistols.
Like seven brides, loving each other and living with pride, trying to make a stand in the mother load of California with its mountains calling grand. Seven brothers bold and strong, living in the promised land, working hard every day in the blazing sun on the open land, dreaming visions at night of the life they planned. Seven brothers bold and strong, living in the promised land.